students learners, it is me Suresh Bhagwaj, ex-TGT English, Nodar Delisani. Here, let us change a structure sentence in active voice into passive voice. Let us learn how to change from active to passive. Active passive voice, present perfect tense, action taking place in the present, and that is perfect action. Okay, in Hindi, Mary roti kha chuki hai. Mary roti kha chuki hai. Chuka hai, chuki hai, li hai, di hai, liya hai, diya hai, kiya hai. Mary roti, Mary subject, roti object. ध्यान देने की बात है, एक्टिव से पैसिव उसी क्रिया को बदलेंगे, होगा एक्टिव से पैसिव वॉइस उसी का होगा जो क्रिया ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब होगी. ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब अगर है, सकर्मक क्रिया है, तो उसका पैसिव बनेगा, अकर्मक है नहीं बनेगा. यहां कर्म है रोटी, ऑब्जेक्ट रोटी है, इसका पैसिव बनना है. बना दिए, मेरे द्वारा रोटी खा लिया गया है, खाया जा चुका है, खा लिया गया है इत्यादि. मेरी द्वारा, यहां ध्यान दीजिए, मेरी, मेरी रोटी खा चुकी है. कौन खा चुकी है? मेरी. सूचना मेरी के विषय में. मुख्य शब्द मेरी, प्रधान शब्द मेरी, इस पर बल प्रयोग किया जा रहा है. मेरी कार्य करता है, कार्य को करने वाली है. रोटी खा लिया गया है, यहां मुख्य शब्द रोटी बन गया, इसके विषय में सूचना है. प्रधान शब्द है, ये डोमिनेट हो गया और इस पर बल प्रयोग किया जा रहा है. खाने का काम रोटी पर प्रतिपादित हो रहा है. ओके, हियर मेरी एक्ट्स, बट हियर ब्रेड इज एक्टेड अपॉन, रोटी पर कार्य संपादित हो रहा है. सो के लिए हैज हैव वर्ब थॉट फॉर्म टू बी चेंज इन टू बी रिप्लेस्ड बाई हैज हैव बीन वर्ब थॉट फॉर्म. इट इज नाउ जनरलाइजेशन ऑफ दिस चेंज. सो व्हाइल चेंजिंग इन टू पैसिव वर्ब्स, प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस हैज हैव वर्ब थॉट फॉर्म टू बी चेंज इन टू हैज have been verb thought form. Verb thought form is a participle form here. Participle. Thought form, Mary has, Mary, singular subject, has eaten bread. Mary has eaten bread. Mary roti kha chuki hai. Mary has eaten bread. Has helping verb. Okay? Eaten principal verb. Thought form. Mary has eaten bread. Bread object. According to this generalization, has have been verb thought form. Bread singular, has been verb thought form. Mary has bread has been eaten by children. Mary. Bread has been eaten by Mary. Bread object here. But has been treated as subject. Bread has been eaten by Mary. It is in passive mode, passive voice. And this is in active voice. Has been eaten in passive form. Has eaten here in active form. Okay. So bread, Mary has eaten bread. Mary dominant word here. Dominant head word, principal word. Okay. Much more information of about Mary. Much more focus on मेरी ऑन सब्जेक्ट सब्जेक्ट हियर एक्ट्स एंड इन पैसिव वॉज नाउ ऑब्जेक्ट हियर हैज बिकम प्रिंसिपल वर्ड हेड वर्ड मच मोर इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ अबाउट ब्रेथ इम्फेसिस ऑन ब्रेथ इट इज प्रिंसिपल वर्ड इट इज डोमिनेट इट डोमिनेट्स दिस फॉर्म ब्रेड हैज बीन इटन बाई मेरी एंड द सेंटेंस एंड एग्जाम्पल हैज बीन रिटन हियर चिल्ड्रन हैव बॉट बुक्स बच्चे पुस्तकें खरीद लिए हैं बच्चों द्वारा पुस्तकें खरीदी जा चुकी हैं Children have bought books. Children, subject, books, object, have bought, now, action, verb. Helping verb and the bought, that is principal verb, buy, bought. Children have bought books, the books, books in plural form, have been verb third form, bought. Books have been bought by children. By Mary, by children. Mary, doer of action. Children, doer of action. By लगाएंगे, by का प्रयोग करेंगे, by agent or doer of action. Affirmative sentences. These are affirmative sentences to change into or to use a negative sentence. Just before here, principal verb. Principal verb, not that is to be used. Mary has not eaten bread. Okay, likely here, not been eaten. Been just before been. Not you should use not before been. Bread has not been eaten by Mary. Likely. Children have not bought books. Just before principal verb, here you see not has been used. Not books have not been. Been just before been, not to be used. Books have not been bought by children. Negative sentences. These are negative sentences. And to use a helping verb has and have helping verb of this tense. Use to get either yes or no response. Has taken out. Has Mary not eaten bread? Has Mary not eaten bread? क्या मेरी ने भोजन नहीं किया है? क्यों मेरी ने भोजन नहीं किया है? भोजन नहीं दिया है? खाना नहीं खाया है? Bread नहीं लिया है? Has Mary not eaten bread? Bread. रोटी तो मेरी क्या मेरी ने भोजन नहीं किया है क्यों मेरी भोजन नहीं किया है Has bread not been eaten by Mary? Has bread okay has bread object here but here treated as subject has bread not been eaten by Mary? Have children not bought books? Means क्या बच्चों ने क्यों बच्चों ने पुस्तकें नहीं खरीदा है बुक्स हियर ऑब्जेक्ट हैव बुक्स हैव टेकन आउट हैज हैव टेकन आउट हैव बुक्स नॉट बीन बॉट बाय चिल्ड्रन एंड इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग इंट्रोगेटिव वर्ड्स नाउ यूज एंड लर्न लेट अस लर्न What has Mary eaten? Mary ने क्या खाया है? क्या means object. Okay. What into passive was? What has been eaten by Mary? Mary द्वारा क्या खाया जा चुका है? क्या means refers to object. What means object? Bread. Okay. Bread. To know bread. Answer to this question that is bread. What has been eaten by Mary? To know method. How has Mary eaten bread? How has bread been eaten by Mary? इन पैसिव मोड, पैसिव फॉर्म. Where has Mary eaten bread? कहाँ मेरी ब्रेड खाया है, कहाँ पर खाया है. Where has the bread been eaten by Mary? मेरी द्वारा ब्रेड कहाँ खाया जा चुका है. When have children bought books? यहां से मैंने क्वेश्चन किया है. When have निकाल लिया. When have children bought books? Books have been bought by children. When have books been bought by children? बच्चों द्वारा किताबें कब खरीदी जा चुकी हैं? Why have children bought books? Reason to know a reason. Why that is to be used to know a reason. Why have children bought books? बच्चों ने पुस्तकें क्यों खरीदी हैं? क्यों खरीदी हैं भाई? Why have books been bought by children? Okay, why reason? To know reason. Why that is to be used. In this way, dear children, dear learners, students, you may use interrogative words to frame interrogative sentences. One example also, now you have, one example has been written here on whiteboard. Whom have you taught English? English आप किसको पढ़ाए हैं? किसको आपने English पढ़ाया है? किसको? Who has been taught English by you? आपके द्वारा किसको अंग्रेजी पढ़ाया जा चुका है? In this way, dear children, you may frame so many interrogative sentences, affirmative sentences, negative sentences, okay, on this pattern. Okay, dear, now please do like, share and subscribe. And watch full video. Try to learn more and more. Wish you all the best. Have a nice day. Thank you.